Hello guys, welcome to my Advent Tech channel. Today I am going to show you in this video how to fix sorry unable to login. Please check your internet connection in Facebook app. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. First of all, you need to check whether your Facebook app is updated or not. You need to open the Play Store. Then search here Facebook. If it is not updated, then you need to update the app. Then go back and open setting, scroll down little bit, click on app management. Here you can see app list, open this, then search here Facebook. Here you can see data usage, click on this. You need to clear your Facebook data, click clear data. After pressing OK, your Facebook data will be cleared and you need to re-login your Facebook ID. Then go back, click on four stop, then go back. After this, you can see your data usage details. Click on this. Guys, you can see here disable mobile data and disable Wi-Fi. Two options are available. If it is enabled, you need to disable this one. Then go back. After trying all these options, if you are unable to login your Facebook ID, then you have to uninstall and reinstall your Facebook app. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.